Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Alenio, and we're back with another episode of Danganronpa, another episode, Ultimate Despair. Ultra Despair Girls. I hate this name already. Okay, so, last time we had the introduction of Nagisa. Mamoru? Whatever? And Jotaro. Okay.
And you specialize in arts and crafts, making you little ultimate art, correct? Moving on.
Okay.
Aww, you said what I was gonna say. The whole thing.
Okay.
Oh, my chest itches. I wish I could scratch it raw, reach inside and scrape my nails on it.
What the
fuck? Your speeches are always too long.
Okay.
It's like how an elephant's nose is so long. But then again, giraffe necks are long too.
What the hell is that for an explanation?
And also waiting for a plane takes too long, and spring break is too long.
What the hell? Yeah, exactly. Thank you, Kumaru.
Well, anyway, don't worry about Jotaro. He's a latchkey kid. It made him a bit mental. It's Whoa. Not that I dislike latchkey kids, though. Some kids say they have magical powers.
Okay.
Isn't that awesome? You might get caught inside a magical parallel universe!
What the hell?
Oh, sorry for the late introduction. My name's Kotoko Utsugi, and I play the role of Fighter.
Fighter? What?
Ahoy! A girl! My name is Kotoko Utsugi, and I play the fighter in the Warriors of Hope.
Okay.
You might think the fighter would be a boy, but nope, I'm totally a girl. I love girly things and peeled chestnuts. If it's totally adorbs, I love it!
Okay.
And I was pampered as the little ultimate drama in elementary school. But
okay.
Who cares about that old stuff? I'm so happy to meet you.
Okay.
I was called Little Ultimate Drama, but that was a long time ago, so I'll leave that part out.
Okay.
My favorite food is peeled chestnuts.
Okay,
my
yeah.
least favorite food is unpeeled chestnuts.
Okay.
Yeah! Aren't you surprised? They're both chestnuts.
You're... Thank you for your input, Kumaru.
And hey, did you know? Kangaroos can jump backwards.
Thank you for that information.
And believe it or not, snakes have ears. Ew!
Okay.
Yes, that's all very nice. Our next introduction is Monica.
Okies.
Okay.
Monica is a mage.
Okay, let's see what she has to say.
Monica is called Monica. Monica's a mage in the Warriors of Hope.
You're already creepy because you're talking about yourself in the third grade.
I was known as Little Ultimate Homeroom while I was in elementary school.
Okay.
You might think there are no ultimates and commons in a class like Homeroom, but there are. For
Seriously?
Me, my skill isn't really about uniting people. It's about getting them all to help me.
Whoa.
Believe it or not, I bring together a lot of wonderful people.
Yeah?
It would be nice if you could be a wonderful person for Monica too.
No.
And when I attended elementary school, I was called the Lil Ultimate Homeroom.
Okay.
I'm sure you're familiar with it, right? Homeroom?
Yeah.
Monica just loves homeroom! The first hour of the day when we can share our thoughts.
That's a concept that's probably only in Japan, I think. That's
and that is why, even in the Warriors of Hope, I'm the life of the party!
Okay.
But you are familiar with the Warriors of Hope.
Not really?
The Warriors of Hope are heroes who save the world from demons. Isn't that amazing?
We're a party of heroes that hunt down demons. But nobody really wants me in the group.
Okay. And I'm the party leader, which makes me the number one king of this town.
No.
You kids are just joking, right?
Yeah.
With demons and kings.
No.
Joking around?
Uh-oh.
I mean, you guys are just kids, right? For a bunch of kids to be doing this kind of stuff.
Insane.
Just kids?
Oh.
Huh? Aw, that's the only thing I can say. Just Aw, since you're an about to be, we were thinking, well, doesn't matter. You're clearly a demon.
Adults, children, the power structure remains the same. The subjects have merely been switched. With our Monokumas, you'll be nothing more than a squashed bug beneath our feet.
Splattered, like the sound of bloody chopped meat. Intestines falling out of you like sausages.
You're so fucking
Oh, stop
bonkers.
That, Jotaro. If you say it like that, she'll think we're joking.
No.
Huh? Our Monokumas? So the ones controlling those Monokumas out there are...
Yeah.
That's right! Isn't it so cool? The Monokumas obey any order we give them.
No.
All thanks to Monika's magic.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's our mage. She can use magic even without magic, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you, everyone. You're so nice.
Yeah! Monika's smile is so adorbs. Oh, I just want to smother you in syrup and eat you up.
No.
Stop.
If what you're saying is true, please stop all of this.
Yeah, that would be nice.
We will not. We will never stop until we've completed our paradise.
Paradise?
Oh, you didn't hear our address? A paradise made of children, by children, for children.
We're gonna kill all the adults in this town and make a paradise just for kids. Isn't it awesome? No school or homework in paradise. Woohoo!
No.
Why must fireflies die so young?
Thank you for your...
And since our paradise is for children only, there won't be any more pedophiles either.
Okay.
But can we keep the ice cream store? The ice cream didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah.
What are you saying? What are you talking about?
It doesn't... No. Okay.
It doesn't have to make any sense! That's all!
Okay.
If Monika wants it, it happens! That's how it is!
Okay, you're having a tantrum.
Uh-oh. This is bad. Monika's mad.
It's going to be alright, Monika. Please, don't get upset. It's all going according to plan.
That's right. If Monika says it, then...
Oh, please don't get mad. Well...
Hey, how dare you make Monika mad? That's the last straw. As...
Let us play a game. You will be our demon prey.
It's a really fun game. A godly game.
It was Monika's idea, after all.
Okay.
And the name of the game is... Ta-da! Demon hunting! Demon hunting is a game where you release demons into Toa City. They're the targets.
This is so damn close to copyright infringement. It's fun.
It's a super fun game where the Warriors of Hope fight to see who takes down the demon first.
Wow, that sounds super fun! And our very own Monika came up with it! See, Monika? We're going to play our special game! No need to be upset now, right?
Yes, yes! So exciting! Let's do it! Come on, hurry up and let's do-
No. You, hurry up and prepare the device.
Oh, shit. Okay.
What is this?
Yeah, good question.
This wristband is a custom-made device given to the targets of the game. It would be best if you didn't try to remove it. Any tampering with it, and you'll go boom.
Boom?
Insane psychopath, Nagito. I know you're called servant here, but god damn it, Nagito!
Okay, then. Now we're ready.
Okay.
Alright! Let's go hunting!
Wait, hold on! This is a prank, isn't it? You're just kidding around!
You've seen what we've accomplished so far. This is no joke. For an adult, you sure are dead.
No, you don't understand! I'd be no good at this game! If you throw me into that town, I'd...
Ooh, so modest! But we know you don't die easy!
That was only because I had...
Anyway, that test was splendid. It was amazing how you were able to evade those Monokumas and make it this far. I guess it's all thanks to my advice.
Advice?
However, even after you meet up, if you don't want to die, that is.
Yeah. Why is he helping us? Ah, yeah, right. I know why. Because he thinks we're help.
Hey! No talking without the... Next time you talk without getting the okay from me, I'm gluing your mouth shut!
That is...
Well, let's get on with...
Why?
What?
Why are you doing something so cruel? I didn't even do anything bad!
She's right. She's right. He's damn right. Because the kids are influenced by one of the ultimate despairs, goddammit.
Oh, jeez, you're too funny!
We play the games because they're fun, duh.
That's the only reason?
Yep.
You're only surprised because you aren't used to this way of doing things.
No.
This is just what we like. We do it because it's fun.
No.
And that truly is the only reason.
Okay.
Searching for meaning in the meaningless is for adults. Children are untainted by such futility.
You look insane, man.
But to tell you the truth, I would rather not play this game. There is still much work to be done to build our paradise.
Why? Why don't you stop?
We cannot do that. This is Monica's game. She said she wants it done. So it will be done.
Yeah.
Monica is the princess. Everyone on our team tries to grant the princess's wish.
And okay. I love what Monica loves.
Okay. So that's basically the situation.
Yeah.
Thank you, Nagisa. Even though you're so busy, you did all this work for the sake of my game. I'll have to bake you some delicious cookies later as thanks.
Yeah. Thank you.
Aww. That's so nice. Hey, Monica! Why? How can you kids just keep smiling like that? You're...
Of course an adult sees this as a...
No.
But who cares what adults say?
Okay.
Also, Kamaru Naegi, in your current situation, you don't have the right to say a thing. You cannot choose your path because this place you're in, it isn't a path at all.
Wait, what?
What?
You are not on a path. You are falling into an abyss. A darkness gaping open beneath your feet.
Whoa,
you
Monica.
Are just going to fall and fall. Can't you feel the pull of gravity?
What do you mean?
Yeah.
She means this.
So they're hunting us. Whoa. Ah, now she's holding. A flying fortress. God damn it.
A child's ears are
wonderful ears.
Okay.
A child's eyes are
adorable eyes.
Okay, adorable.
A child's mouth is
a great big mouth.
Okay.
Why is it so big?
To gobble up the demons.
Okay.
All right, game on.
Let's say this particular demon will be worth an extra high score because it upset us.
Okay.
Then it looks like I'll win when I catch.
A game is different than reality.
My, it's rare to see John.
That don't matter. At the end of the day, the one who wins is gonna be me, the leader.
Nope.
Now, it doesn't matter who wins. Just make sure you don't fight while playing the game.
Well, anyway, do you guys wanna get a cola or something?
Okay.
Ooh, a soda sounds great. Someone go buy some. Leaders.
Monica's going away.
And just like that, the pieces are in place. All that's left now is to wait for the despair.
Wait, what?
I'm looking forward to it.
What the goddamn?
All right. Do your best, Miss Protagonist. With your lack of distinct characteristics. So common, so dull, so boring.
Okay. End, okay? So we ended the Warriors Pro. To be continued. Yeah, we're gonna save because it's better that way. So, chapter 1. Crying for love in hell. Whoa! Okay, so we got dropped with a parachute. Oh! Well.
Ow, 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 ow! That was so scary!
Got a gun.
Please help me, please help me, please help me, please help me, please help me.
Okay. Looks like a game over for us. What the hell? Ooh. Ah. The girl. Genocide!
This doesn't light my fire!
Genocide or just! Oh, that's an introduction.
Hey, you? You're Komaruna Eggy, right? Right, right, right! Isn't that right?
You're not, you better tell me. I'll cut you into pieces and line you up at the meat counter.
Well, was there a few?
Oh no, there's more of them!
Man, what a pain.
Oh, sweet. I love her. Oh, yes.
So that Nanakuma is some kind of automaton robot. I see.
Okay.
No wonder it sucks more than the other one. Well, that's modern technology for you.
Yep.
I mean, it's not like this is sci-fi or something. It's borderline sci-fi at most.
Jack, I love you.
Yes, madame. What business do you have with me?
Are you here to rescue me?
Nah!
Dekumaru, was it?
It's Komaru.
Komaru
Naegi.
And where's Master Byakuya? You know where he is, right? That gun you're holding. Oh, it's dripping with the master's scent.
You can smell it?
Of course you can.
You got a death wish or something? Hiding master from me will cut your life expectancy.
No, I'm not high 10. What you...
If you don't give me my master, but 432.
Hold on, I really don't know. What?
Okay. Does she sneeze now or what?
Uh, 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 uh.
Tuco!
Who are you?
They don't remember anything from each other.
Don't tell me. You're Kamaru Negi, aren't you?
Yes.
Did you? I can't help it, you know? I don't share memories with her.
Yeah.
Her? Memories?
Yes.
Jeez, stop saying stuff that makes no sense. Everything is confusing enough as it is.
Yeah.
At least tell me whether you're an enemy.
Well, you can call me your ally.
Okay.
Then come on! If we don't hurry, we're gonna...
It's all right.
Huh?
No, it's all right. I can do it, because I made a promise with him.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Toko.
I love... Attention! Toko's fantasy.
Yes!
Oh, that ability is not a curse, it's a talent. And... amazing talent that holds incredible possibilities.
Master, thank you. Thank you very much.
Master that talent. Do it for me.
Yes.
What the heck? Okay.
Are you okay?
Nope. She's not.
Like I said, it will be all right. I can make good use of her now. I've learned a lot since then.
Okay.
We're gonna take them all down right here. Right... Let's go! Omaru Naegi.
Omaru?
Okay. Time for a tutorial. Press the C key, also creature. Just your attack damage, press the super strong attack slow. Okay, to evade, left, okay, and put this, and just play super control key, can you super slash, super control, okay? Holy, holy! There's time limit. Yay! Batteries on top. Can't use slashes. Okay, you can put weapons to enemies. What's that button? Okay. Okay, so we can switch back and forth. That's interesting.
That was all of them, right?
Yeah.
Amazing! That was amazing! Yeah. What was that just now? It's like you were a totally different person.
She is.
Too casual. Huh?
Yeah.
Don't speak to me so casually. Like I'm one of your friends or something. I'm your senior.
But you still haven't told me your name.
I'm sure you're just going to forget it right away. But it's Toko Fukawa.
Toko Fukawa,
Toko,
yeah.
Oh, sorry for having such a...
I don't think... And anyway... What?
I couldn't...
What?
I don't remember...
I don't really get it.
No, it's not gettable.
It's like I said, I have a split personality. That girl was Genocide Jack.
Yeah, or Genocide Sho, as she's called.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey?
You don't believe me, right? You think I'm just some filthy woman who's sick in the head.
Not really.
You're probably wondering how a stupid pig managed to learn how to talk, aren't you?
No.
I don't think that's... Well, I mean, it's true that it's a little hard to believe, and I was pretty surprised.
Yeah.
But if that's what you say, I believe you.
okay.
You believe me just like that? What are you, stupid or something?
She is.
Well, what was I supposed to say?
If you really are this stupid, that just makes this easier.
I feel like I've heard the name Genocide Jack somewhere before.
Yep.
I see. Well, no point in hiding it now. It was all over the talk shows back in the day.
Yep.
Talk shows?
No. Never.
What?
It's just...
Yeah, that's the one.
Yep, we're seeing the serial killer. Yep.
But that was just in the old days. Master commit. And depending on how much shock I give myself, after a while I go back to my normal. Isn't it?
Anyway, it.
Yep.
Don't be dense.
Huh?
Didn't I just say I need the stun gun to change? I can't just use it at will like that.
Really?
Kinda, yeah.
Anyway, what is your relationship with Master?
I was saved by a.
Saved?
Yep.
I will protect Komaru Magi. I swear it on my life. I swear in the name of the Togami family.
Oh, yes. But this is the perfect moment to stop. So, we're going to keep moving forward. So, thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment if you want to. I hope to see you guys next time. Bye!